Make sure your mic's set.
It is set.
Alright.
Also, hello fellow tributes, this is Catching Fire 3 with Zombified Bitch USA. Face.
Zombified USA, aka Dead American Gamer, aka I'm still sorry I haven't uploaded anything. Wi-Fi is shit and Firefox is shit.
AKA he should use Google Chrome.
I have way too many viruses from looking at unforgivable amounts of porn. And now okay. You all know that. Congrats, all like five of you.
Okay, this is gonna be awesome to show off.
So we made this guy.
So he's a frat boy.
He escaped.
And we gave him just this mask. We gave him the douchebag rich boy cape thing.
Cape, hoodie, sweatshirt.
Yeah. And then
the gay cheerleader top.
Yes, exactly. For men. I mean, gays. And then we gave him furry paws and a furry tail with the natural and furry red boots.
And furry boots.
Oh, yeah, and furry boots, which have pink nails.
You're welcome.
Also, and then
you don't want it. So we're recording this on 420. Make of that as you will. I'm pretty sure we aren't high.
Wait. I know I'm not high, but Seth over here, I'm not so sure about.
Are you an arc?
No.
I am.
Wait, an arc that smokes? No. Okay, so this is the original red furry tail from every red furry. And this tail is shitting out the biggest shit. And it's pretty hairy. Then it has furry paws.
With blood red paws. His right and left hook, man.
And he has hairy legs. And this is probably the best we've made so far.
No, you want to focus in on that crotch bulge, of course.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got that. I got you, bro.
Oh, yeah. Video is getting age restricted. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
So his name is Gay Frat. His abbreviated name is Gay Frat. And then his entrance name is Gay Horse. And of course, Seth wanted it to be the I Love It from ASDF Movies by Tomska.
Tomska, if you see this, I love you.
We both love you.
You have a lot of
We love it.
We love it.
And we did it at I Love It. And America's sweetheart, Alan Bear Wang.
He's just gonna bear his
No wife. Kidding, Bear Wang. It's part furry, you know that, right? And then it looks like it's choking itself to death because it just wants to die.
Yeah, he's very egotistical.
The crowd reaction is boo because he looks ugly as fuck. His hometown is your darkest fears. He's pretty egotistical. He has 9 skills. Let me show you. Second finisher because he finishes second. Oh, fuck. Wrong button.
Abort mission.
What else? We did comeback, you know, like comeback. Fired up because he's fired up and ready to fuck that ass.
Yiff.
He's ready to yiff. Double finisher when he finishes 2 guys at once. Or 2 guys finish him at once. Suicide dive when he dives right into that man's mouth.
King of swing for when he helicopters.
King of swing whenever he helicopters his tanks. Corkscrew leg drop, you get that. Cockscrew. Unicorn stampede because, I mean, why not? Unicorn gay people.
Unicorn Starbucks, sponsor me, please.
Locker power bomb because in the locker he likes to power bombs. I don't know. No, he likes to power through people.
Well, people like to power through him. Oh. But, yeah. He's choking himself, obviously.
And of course, he has no arm power, a lot of leg power, not a lot of movement speed. Strike speed, grapple speed, and agility are perfect. The strength, he's not so good at that. Stamina recovery, just so he can run away from all the bad folks. Damage recovery, because he's such a pussy that he doesn't know how to recover. Momentum for running. And then anything with submission has to be...
Yeah, naturally.
Naturally.
Fair warning. I've never played this game before, but I'm going to be playing as Gay Frat.
Yes, he is. And then Ring Escape, because he's a pussy under the sheets. Dirty Pin, you get that, because he shits on people. Ruthless Aggression for when he's mad and just takes it out on his wife.
For when he decides to be a dom.
A dom, yeah. Rope Break from...
from those times he's had to escape those nasty
bondage. That not see bondage. Mouthpiece, you probably get that. Yeah. Resiliency for when he's being pinned down by a huge bear. Instead on when he wants to intimidate his husband.
Yeah.
The crowd says, "Hi mom, hi dad, happy to be here." And ooh, feisty.
Ooh, feisty.
Ooh, feisty. Oh my god!
Oh yeah, by the way, happy Hitler's birthday, anniversary of the Columbine shooting. Hopefully you're all high as fuck.
Wow. You found that on Tumblr, didn't you? That's what I thought. But yeah, it is 4:20 when we're recording this, and I
Wait, what's the time? What is the time? Fuck. Is it 4:20? 4:38.
Damn it, we missed 4:20 on 4:20!
We probably were making this guy at 4:20, though.
Yeah, oh, well, guess what? It's
March.
No, it's April 20th, and we made that person at 4:20.
Let it be marked down that Gay Frat's birthday is 4:20 at approximately 4:20 p.m.
Yes. Remember that. That's in the books.
Make it a meme.
You know what? I'll totally post that on WWE Creations. This is 2K17. I am putting that on the forums. And look, some sexiness for to show that we're not actually gay. We're bisexual, but
true. Write a fan fiction if you want, or don't.
No, I'm just kidding. Okay.
I'm not in.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. See.
Oh.
You were down there.
I'm Angus.
Well, he likes Angus. He likes Angus beef burgers.
I can't blame him.
There you go.
American yes. Sweetheart.
Oh yeah.
Hold on. Where? And then. Who I'm gonna be is somebody equally as gay.
Can we discuss how your Batman looks like a gay leather daddy?
Wait, really? Oh yeah, I noticed that before I put the
He looks like a gay leather daddy.
So this one's for you. See, this one you're gonna fight. Actually, you know what? Actually, you know what's a bad idea? I'm gonna put in the weak people.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's you.
You really aren't wrong, though.
I
like it.
Shane McMahon. Shane and then
He looks like fucking Michael from GTA 5.
Yeah, sort of.
He looks like Michael if he, like, forgot crime and decided, let me become a professional wrestler.
Hey, I know someone that's name is Christian and is gay. My cousin.
You! In other words, you, Christian. We know you're watching.
I don't even know if he's subscribed. Okay, I'm trying to find... Okay, there we go.
It's Bing!
Okay, all you need to know, really, is that's to throw... That's for submissions if you hold it down. And also, that one is for punching right there.
Alright, so I'm just gonna spam.
And then this one right here is to reverse when it pops up above your head.
Alright,
and those are to move,
of course. I'm gonna spam.
Oh, hold on.
Okay, bye.
Oh, shit, hold on.
Can I have my control?
And then also... L1, if you hold it next to the ropes, you can get out.
Alright.
And, oh my god, you got... Or maybe that was it before. And then, L1 is pretty much all for right. A lot of things, so...
L1 is for a lot of things, good to know.
Well, I mean, not really, but... Here we go in this tornado. Okay, match. Oh, I forgot to tell you. If you hold L2... If you hold L2 and move...
Well, I'm doing great right now.
Wait, if you... Oh shit. If you hold L2 and move around, it runs. Oh shit! Oh, you won't know that. You know what? It's hard to know. I didn't exactly get to everything quite yet. He's not. Get him! Quick! He's getting an object. He's getting an object to shove up your ass. Well, he did. See, R2, you have to do it right when it happens.
I wasn't aware. You didn't really say much.
Okay, when things pop up... Okay, the R2 escape thing, you have to move towards the, towards where the ropes are that you're near.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same.
It's hard to explain when you need to actually be in the circumstance for it. Oh, also, this is, I forgot what this was called. This is so we can go outside without being counted out. It's extreme rules. That's what I was trying to say. Man, my ass is being kicked because I'm too busy paying attention to you and trying to help. Baron Corbin hits the canvas hard. Oh yeah. And if you want to change targets, press R3. So many variables for him. R3, which is pressing on that.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
You're being too quiet. I don't like it.
Nice ass. Nice ass.
Also, we have... Oh, damn it! Oh, no. Look, these are all your special moves right here.
Oh, okay.
Ringside is when you're outside the ring. In-ring is, of course, when you're in the ring. Right. But I didn't customize his moveset, so I'll do that another time.
Okay.
These are mine, of course. Because I got to them.
Okay, can you...
Hold on. Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, oh, damn it.
He's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look at how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, wait. Oh, my God.
What am I doing?
Oh. A charged finisher. You don't need to tap anything when you're doing a charged finisher. Thanks. You just... Okay, I guess I'm going for Shane McMahon.
Oh, he missed.
No, pin. Yep.
Here's a cover.
Be good. Also, if you're pinned, there's a little green area that you can go to. That when you're pinned... Oh my God! Holy shit, Batman! What the fuck?
So I just keep clicking pin until he stays there?
No. You have to... See, that's a health bar right there. Oh, and then that bar right down here, you don't have a lot of stamina. So be careful, because your stamina is right there.
If it continues, it could eventually affect his...
Man, you're bad at this. Actually, I can't say that you're bad. I guess you're pretty good compared to me. I mean, look at my health. Oh, shit. Get him. Change, quick. Oh, fuck. Change. Oh, fuck. I did it too fast. Yes. Oh, fuck. No, you can run and get them out. Oh, when they're against the ropes like that, you can totally... Oh, also if you tap X while they're standing and then hold R2, you can stun them against the... Or, like, push them like that. You can, like, carry them or something. Yes, reverse.
Here's the cover for the win. He's making a statement here with this attack.
See?
Am I going against Baron?
No, you're going against Shane McMahon.
Well, he's gonna do the same thing.
Which is like this, whatchamacallit, the son of the McMahon that owns WWE. Or owned it. I'm not sure. I'm not sure who owns WWE. It could be Triple H now. And wow. Oh yes, yes, submission move.
It takes more and more effort.
Submission. Oh fuck. My God. I was doing a bear hug on him. Oh my God, I have the perfect thing that I can totally teach gay frat. Well, don't you like that? Well, I mean, doesn't gay frat like that? Oh shit, I missed.
That was terrible.
Fuck!
Gay frat is hurt. Help gay frats.
I can do him, fuck. Wait, what? That was weird. That sounded so weird. I'm missing. Oh, wait. Oh, I broke it. Okay, you're welcome. Come back, bitch. I gotta come back. Fucker. Motherfucker. Shit. Jesus.
That's a kick out. Nice. You can't teach heart, believe me.
Oh my God, you did a dirty pin! And we won. Or not! Holy shit! He got out on two. Okay, he's careful. He's bringing in his... Hey! How did that hurt me?
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
I'm gonna come on your back!
comeback moves.
Shit, I know that got me the first time I did it too.
Oh, there goes that.
Oh shit, I missed. Trying to save you, bro. Oh, and I failed. You saved yourself, bro. Are you bitch? Fucker. Oh, I can hear his clicking. It's great. Oh yeah, it, also if you hold square, if you hold square, it does a strong move. How much more are you willing to pay to win? His shoulders are down. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here. Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Surprise. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, fuck. Back inside now. Guess I'm gonna have to save this gay frat really one more time.
Gay frat. That tank of his has
to be reading empty. I can't help you up. Never mind.
Come on, me. I'm picking it up.
Don't mind me, I'm just a faggot. Wait. I think that was a bad choice of words. What type of competitor go towards the ropes! No, not near him! Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person. No, run! Wait, you can't run. Don't hit me. I gotta run. He has
the advantage. Ah! Don't mind me. That wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like. Oh, I hold R1 in Kess Triangle for. Oh, good. That's hard. I know how hard. Why am I paying attention to you, man? Press triangle. Damn it. Yeah, because you're not supposed to do that.
Well, it's an X.
No, X because you
I like how you're like doing dramatic fights. I'm just fucking repetitively kicking someone.
Yeah. So the problem is though. There's a little thing that you have to go towards where it like boom right there. And there's your winners of this. You can just have some fun and just fuck fighting other people, just like mess around one on one, you know, not even fight each other.
Alright.
We can just do one on one, mess around with nothing on our minds. No fighting, no anything. Just extreme rules and don't hurt each other, just fuck all, you know? Actually, hold on.
Oh, okay.
Hold on. We can do extreme rules or, let's see, Hell in a Cell. Which, to get out of the cell, you know what? sorry. We'll do extreme rules. It's way easier than trying to explain everything else. Oh, yes, I'm done. Ha! I'm gay frat now, bitch! I'm just kidding, you can play as gay frat. America's sweetheart, Alan Bear Wang! What are you doing? Just press X randomly. What? Press X. Oh no, go up. Oh yeah, because you missed one of them. Guess you were playing as Triple. Or the black guy. He's an old wrestler. He's not even on WWE anymore. Oh, Ultimate Warrior is dead.
I'm gonna just go with the ancient. Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
The Undertaker!
Singles action is up next.
We're not fighting. Gonna though, miss this one.
Oh, we not have, gonna like, miss it. Look at the polar opposite. Versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. Gay frat versus Undertaker. Who will win? Probably. Neither of them, because they're friends. Like,
they met in high school.
They met in high school. They were great friends until one turned gay and one turned to the dark side.
No one knows who did what.
They're still friends, but there's no other way to put it. Oh my god, I thought it just called Undertaker a gay horse. I was like,
get over it. The idea of
backing down. I should press L1 to get out, you fucker. Good. Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears.
So the time for talk is over
and done with. Hold let's on, stay, don't jump. Do not do anything. Oh, got you, bitch! I sucked your dick and fucked you over! We'll see
if he can get it done. No, it happened again.
You know what? My furry ass is out of here.
Get back here.
Fuck you, Undertaker. Outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. I heard you. You mumbled it. God, that faggot can leave. That's what I heard. I heard you call me a faggot bit. Oh! Oh shit, I missed! Holy fuck!
My head! You fuck, I was coming to ask for Tylenol!
Oh
buddy,
no.
Do you have Tylenol?
That was. Ah, now I need Tylenol. Oh shit.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Bang, right to the face.
Haha, bitch. Oh no, you did it.
Man,
hold on. Stop. Stop.
Taken after this one's over. So you're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother will recognize him.
Guess what? We're going backstage, bitch. Welcome. Hi, I'm Gay Frat, and welcome to Jackass. And I'm fucking cunt, and welcome to Jackass. Don't fight
me. Calling me gay horse.
No, it's saying that's your target.
Yeah, it almost took his head off.
Your target is me.
Friend.
Hold on, look, I got a chest barrel.
We came back here for fucking Tylenol, you cunt.
Take out the trees!
Did you hear the impact?
Fuck, this is what makes him one of the best in the business. And you're bashing my head.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood.
I think I found some Tylenol on here.
Right out the window.
Really?
Trust me, it's
cool.
Going to get ugly.
We're
going to
check us, bitch! Oh, fuck!
Saw that one coming.
No! No, not in the locker rooms! I'm having flashbacks from Vietnam!
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Bitch.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect,
Michael? I mean,
him.
Finish
him. Did you see what just happened? This is it.
Boom, DDT. Look at fucking bitch ass laying on the floor. Get on the floor.
Come on, man.
Everybody do the dinosaur.
Just here for some fucking time.
And stop coming after me, bro.
You're going in the way of the fucking locker room. Literally just want some fucking Tylenol.
You want some fucking Tylenol? You mean the kind that goes up your ass? Look, if you no, get back here. Get back. Yay! Hey, get back here, you bitches. No, don't go that way.
Well, back to
I said don't
reliable.
Go that way.
Who's old reliable? That's my first wife.
Sorry, I just need to bring this chair over.
After okay. All
just kidding!
Oh, skull. Wow. Oh my god!
Please stop. I have a family.
Nope.
Not another chair shot. He's
right
on the defensive here.
Head.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear.
Oh my god, I got the ref!
Anyway.
Got the ref.
You killed him!
No, he's
right
moving.
Now.
He's fine.
Well put. And I'm sorry he has
faster
plenty of fight left in him.
Nope.
Surprise.
You're welcome.
Nice reversal there. Good night! Whoa! Don't get up!
This friend came to fight.
The physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
No, you have lower recovery time because
look,
like compared to me.
About halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close
enough
to either.
I'll help you.
That's
because we're friends, I'll help you out.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. Please. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready
no,
for this
bitch.
Thing to get
no.
out of the way.
No.
You're welcome.
No.
I made you move again.
Friends,
no. We can't go that way.
Right
you broke
awesome
the fucking
match.
TV! You douchebag! You douchebag!
No.
We can't go that way.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. They're not holding
actually,
anything
in 2K17, Seth, this is new. This is new to WWE, the game. I think there might be
man,
something here.
One
hold
one
on.
Matches you just like to sit
oh
back
my god, I've
watching.
Never been
yeah,
in this room. Hold on a second. Oh my god, look, it's this WWE 2K16 and it's the thing for it.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt
yeah, I'm
classic.
Not gonna pick up that chair because I can't put it down afterwards. Nope.
How do you pick shit up? Hi, friend.
Seems like these guys are letting
oh,
out a lot of
up.
Pent-up frustration tonight.
If he
fuck.
Keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Bitch.
The repetition on that move is
okay, you pick things up with L1.
At this point.
Like this.
Well, geez, you could have fucking told me.
Now, why did he
ow.
Do that? A move like
I told you earlier.
Appalling if
you oh my god, choke Sam. Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. I could have pressed R2. Fuck. Shit.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more.
Wow. Oh shit, I pressed it. I fucking pressed it. Heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee ran out of RKOs.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever
you
get
drop
hit
it
like that,
totally.
For the next 15 minutes, everybody you see.
You're a little fucking pussy.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
He's not even popping up for me.
Repeated chair shot.
I didn't even hit you this many times.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Undertaker eating some big shots here.
My head hurts, mate, I'm gay.
Oh, his body
Stop.
Has to be broken.
Wait, you're
right
gay
now.
Too?
Yeah.
Faggot. Not
this. He's looking
That's
at
what call me faggot, bitch.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Now I apologize.
I'm sorry.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Now apologize.
1 second, my head hurts.
Hold on, let me get you some Advil.
This beating.
Hold on. Oh my god, yes! Yes, don't come in! Don't come into the office! I'm a little busy!
Buddy, you left the chair out here!
No, don't come in! You can take the chair! You can fucking... Don't look! I know it's tiny!
He's just like walking away.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking.
Feels so much better.
My, you're right. Such a
bro, I need a towel. Ah, dude, I just asked for a towel.
I can't believe this one's still
going
on.
He just like walked out immediately.
Been delivered tonight.
Oh, man. Oh, my head. Oh, I got jizz in my mouth. Oh, fuck. It tastes so delicious. It tastes like pineapple. You fucking asshole.
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
No, you bitch! Stop it, you cunt!
I'm stuck!
Yes! 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 That's what you get! Karma's an ow! Karma's an ow, didn't you hear?
I don't know.
Oh, not again! Oh,
shit.
Not again.
I did it too fast, apparently. Wait! I can pleasure you!
This is what makes
ah,
you one of the best.
Wait,
in the
I'm horse second pleasure.
Athletes seem to have tried
I'm your dad.
How many more chair shots can they take?
Your mom made me dress
Those
up this way. I'm a
continue.
Sissy now.
What a shot.
I noticed.
You can hear that from a mile away.
Are you talking about this guy really or me? I'm kind of
like
concerned on that remark.
Fuck this
well, I've never seen him do that before.
Fuck you, bro. Say you're sorry and I won't beat you up anymore.
Reversed it. Good move there.
I just pounded your face. You think I'm gonna pound that ass?
Yeah, this could be big.
Sweetie, swooty, I'm coming for that ace.
Physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
Buddy, give me hand up here.
Okay, hold on. I can't.
I trust. I hurt my ass. Just my ankle. Put down the chair in my house.
It won't put down. It won't put it down. I don't know why.
It's a medical condition.
At what point?
It is totally a medical condition.
It is a severe medical condition.
Hold on, don't come any closer to me.
I don't know.
I'm trying to run out of.
You ever have those thoughts of self-doubt?
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen. That chair shot landed. Oh my god.
I'm gonna help you up. No, no.
Again.
This is the only way I can get rid of it. I don't know why. It's always whenever you hit people. I'm sorry, that was an accident. Let me snap you back into reality.
Ow. Okay, I'm okay, but now you're my nose.
You gotta jump on it.
Oh my god, he has a chair! Don't come in! I'm doing it again! All over your face.
Why?
I just did it all over your face.
Very good
right now. Because I love you, bro. Oh, because you're a sexy motherfucker.
No.
Did you hear that?
No.
I'm just glad I didn't feel
no.
it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The title of the video, if WWE 2K17 was gay, featuring
no.
Scott and Seth.
No.
No, featuring gay frat and
this far. It's been so
gay emo.
You're right about that, Cole. How many
no.
more chair
yes.
shots can they take?
These athletes seem to have.
Okay, that is just adding insult to injury.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He saw that one coming.
coming? Wicked clothesline. You wanna go pitch out DDT, your ass? I'll fucking shove.
Surprise dildo.
Surprise fisting.
Help me up, buddy. Help me up. Give me a hand. I tripped. I twist my ankle. Look. Look.
Maybe if you don't hurt me.
I
can't trust somebody that's a god of destruction. A Greek god of destruction.
The Undertaker isn't the Greek.
What a hellaciously physical match.
Well, I'm the Egyptian god of destruction.
The Egyptian? Oh.
Yeah, Seth is the Egyptian god.
Has been incredible. Oh! Oh! Shit! Get your history straight, Scott. God, fuck.
Don't worry about me. I'm just bringing this chair into the audience.
Somewhere. Yeah, no, we need to go somewhere else.
We're overbooked.
Oh, no! I'm not! No, I'm not part of the audience! Fuck off!
We're overbooked.
Fuck off! Haha, bitch! You didn't think that guy was on my... Oh, shit! You didn't think he was on my fucking side? Hold on, hold on. I'll take it to the audience.
No.
I'm not the audience, by the way.
Yes, you are.
I'm only one guy. I can't be multiple people.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you?
Looking more at this person makes it look like he is actually a she. Wait a minute, is that tail what I think it is? Is it a butt plug?
It's definitely a butt plug.
Where else can it like, it doesn't look like it wraps around anything. Oh shit, oh wow. Can you stop? For once in your life, can you stop being such a prick?
It's a severe medical condition.
Yeah, severe medical. Hold on, hit the ref. Yes! Oh my god!
No.
Did you see that? It changed your thing from referee to gay horse. Oh my god, can you fucking... Are you trying to hit the ref on purpose? Dude, fuck off. Fuck off! Dude, seriously, fuck off. Help me up, bro. Fuck!
I can take a seat. See, I was helping. I'm helping. Look, I'm getting referee.
It's been so physical.
Stop. Stop, buddy. Stop. You need to stop.
It's time to stop.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The
match it's becomes time to fucking secondary stop.
When you referee, get through all these dangerous objects.
I thought you liked that. Oh shit. There we go. We're going back to the arena. Sorry, but I was masturbating. Oh shit, why did I say that to them? Hold on, this gay emo was trying to suck me off and failed. Like this, there are a few better. Oh.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
Oh my god, from the distance it looks like it's wearing a fucking diaper.
Oh, he's in trouble.
You don't have to tap it, you know.
Hey buddy. Hey buddy boy. Hey.
Damn it, fuck. It came up so fast, just like my penis.
This whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh yeah.
Suck my dick
everything
off.
Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Bitch.
He's making a statement fucking here with this attack.
Cunt liquor. I mean, dick sucker. Yeah.
Nobody controls the pace.
Oh, you fucker! How the fuck? Hold on, let me just get in the ring. I just want to be pinned all over, please.
For the evening. I like it. Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal. Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Oh my god, look, their eyes.
I would look apparently in bed.
Well, he is the Undertaker.
Getting up.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is.
And ref! Ref! I can't hit the ref.
I hope they do! I love this action!
I want to dare him!
Fucking ref! Ref. Tap him out, he's dead! He's fucking... Whoa, how the fuck? How? What?
Things are not looking very good right now.
Oh my god, I could totally win. Get in.
I can't believe
you knew about that, didn't you?
This far. It's been so physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You can't get rid of the table. You can't get near them.
Tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Bored.
You're right.
Just get in here, you bitch.
Battle this has been.
Pussy. What are you, yeah? Oh, fuck. He's coming in that way. I was not expecting that shit. Or you could just run it.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. Shoulders down. This could be it. Count, ref. Count. One, two, three.
You know you had resiliency.
It's over. It's
no, because you don't fucking tell me
it's
shit.
It's right underneath.
I blame Obama.
Obama's not even president.
I don't care.
Blame Trump.
No, haven't you heard Trump? Even if it isn't Obama's fault, it's Obama's
fault. Fuck, that's right. Trump. Trump. I can't say anything bad about Trump because I'm probably going to... Oh, ooh. You could have pressed X, but... But it wouldn't have done you any good anyways.
Obama is drunk and his name is Bin Laden.
No, it's not Bin Laden. No, you do not want that. You do not want that. See, you heard that.
Is it still recording?
What?
Is it still recording?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, hold on. I know what we have to do. Before we end the video and start doing another video, you know what we need to do?
What?
Make him an entrance.
True.
Hopefully I picked the right one.
You picked Gay Frat and Easy.
No, not that. I don't know if it's Easy or Advanced that I'm supposed to do to get the right one.
Obama.
I'm pretty sure... No playing songs. Don't you dare. I will break that phone. I am stronger than you.
You aren't wrong.
I will rip your hair right out your skull.
Here's the thing, you probably would if it wasn't the fact that the song is not isn't copyright.
As long as it's not copyright.
I don't want to update for a faster, better YouTube.
Oh shit. Oh shit. 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 Oh my fucking god, yes. Please. Is that actually copyright or not? Are you sure that's not copyright?
It doesn't say anything about copyright in the description.
Okay, good, 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 good. I like this way too much. It's so gay. No, not the song, but you know. Look, look, he's gay. Narwhals, they are narwhals, narwhals, don't let them touch your balls. Narwhals.
Can I fuck everyone up real quick?
Yes. Oh, 2005, am I right? I think it was made 2006, wasn't it? That's bad. Wasn't YouTube created in 2006?
I thought it was 2005.
Okay, so it was 2005, okay. 2005, that would be 205. 847 bitches. Oh my god. Look at it. Look at it. I even made Wade Wilson. Holy shit. Narwhals, they are narwhals.
Judging you.
Why?
Because.
Is there something wrong with you? You're looking for more food?
Yes.
Chips, bro.
True.
Hold on, wait. I'm actually gonna do that with Jovoy.
You want chips? I'm gonna get chips.
No. Sit down real quick. Okay. Okay, if you like this video, leave a like. Subscribe still to Seth's channel. He may not upload anything, but still, it may encourage him.
No, as soon as I can figure out why the hell YouTube is being a piece of shit for me.
Because you're on Mozilla Firefox. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. I wish we had that on camera. I would've... Bye, and also, I'm gonna kill Seth. Hold on. Get out of here!